Hey guys, what's up?
You want to move the camera back a little bit? Maybe that might work. Back it up a little bit more. There we go.
Tonight I'm having some baked fried chicken with some shrimp fried rice.
I'm in the video too. Okay, so
with the wine cooler.
And I'm having me a black and mild. I'm black and mild. I know most of y'all probably like, oh, she's smoking. Yeah. It's only, I don't smoke it a lot. I smoke it occasionally, so you don't have nothing to worry about. Right, baby? And so that I actually don't feed for a beer. I'm trying to wait till payday to get more beer, so I'm chilling. I was drinking a lot of water, and guess what? After I get done smoking this, I'm dying to need some water. There's my beer. My wine, black and mild, with some water. There's my wine drink. Right. Our baby is in the closet. She's in the closet behind the TV. She don't want to come out the closet. she don't even want to come out the closet. It's fine.
Okay.
Huh? I will. I will definitely try one though. I can't believe our baby's in the closet. She won't even come out the closet. She don't want to come out at all. Wifey will get her definitely out the closet because I, for number one, I brought her out so many times she went back into the closet. Wifey literally sits in front of the closet and she comes right out to her. So that's
yeah,
a good
I'm
sign.
Trying so hard to get her out of the closet.
So. Wifey's doing wonderful with her. Magnificently with her. Me, she won't even come near me. I laid on the floor and she's looking at me like, who are you? Get away from me. You look evil. Right? Look like, I don't even know you.
Yeah, you pretty much taste the beans.
I told you, it tastes like regular freaking rice right there. The way I buttered that daggone thing, I buttered it perfectly. It was perfect. They want to see how I did the freaking meal. Tell them, go to my channel.
Yeah, go to her channel, but see the video.
Tell them, go to my channel. If you do not have it, she'll put the link in the description at the bottom of the daggone video so you can actually go check out how did I make that dinner. But, yeah. Told you, now you see why I ain't stop eating the rice. It's banging. It's right on key. I can't believe I made it that perfect. I was like, dang. Oof. That tastes good. And that's freaking chicken rice. Where's the chicken at?
Don't know how it tastes.
I drowned it out, didn't I? Man, oh, that tastes like red or brown rice. It says chicken brown rice. So, where's the chicken? There ain't no chicken. I'm sorry. I killed out that chicken. I made it brown rice, didn't I? Holy moly. So, whatever it is, it hit the spot. It hit the spot like a KO. TKO. Yeah, I did. I normally would put more butter in there than that. But that is definitely a little bit of butter. We definitely would have to buy our own butter because I normally put more butter in there and lasts longer than the other ones. Definitely gotta add more butter. I guess tomorrow if it's not too hot. What is the weather for tomorrow anyway? We're probably gonna get some tomorrow. They're a pan, you know? Go get our baby something. We should have done that yesterday, knowing that we were supposed to get it today. Knowing us, we did not feel like doing jack yesterday. It's crazy. I knew we should have done it yesterday, but you know, we did not do anything yesterday, and look what we're doing. We looking like noobs. We look definitely like noobs right now. Believe it like noobs. We're noobs! I'm just joking. We're definitely noobs. Sonic is live. Oh, he does an hour. Aww. That's so sweet. God, that is so sweet. Oh, thank you. God, he is so sweet. Gamers, actually, Good Picks Gamer, he actually wrote a thing. He said, you and Donald deserve 20 million subs, and I'm not just saying that. You guys are the only people I know on YouTube that are dedicated to what you do, and you upload so much, which is hard to find these days. More people need to be like you. Have a great day. That's so sweet. Yeah, we try very hard to actually upload what we can as much as possible. And, you know, we're still pumping out videos, even though we don't even know what to pump out. But we are pumping out videos left and right constantly. And it's very complicated. It is. It's very hard. Yes, we may not make too much money, but guess what? We're not making a lot, but guess what? We're still pumping out those videos. You know, I know YouTube doesn't pay much, but guess what? We are still pumping out videos. You know, my channel may not be growing, but guess what? I'm still pumping out videos. I don't care. You know what I mean? I'm not stressing it. I'm not getting irritated about the situation. But guess what? I'm going to keep popping out videos. When I get tired of YouTube, that's when I'll be like, you know what? I quit. You know, I'm just going to stop right now because I feel like, you know, I'm just getting tired. It's getting old. You know what I mean? But if you actually feel like, you know, you don't need to, then don't worry. It's not a twister. It's not a twister. It's not a twister. I told you, it's not a twister. See? It's not a twister. Ladies and gentlemen, I did not twist this bottle cap open. I broke it open.
Where's my lighter? Guys, I'm gonna beat around.
Where's my lighter? I broke it open, see? It opened. I broke it open, guys. Okay, so, yeah. But other than that, yeah, it's crazy. It is unbelievable, you know, how we actually put our hearts into YouTube. And, you know, some people just don't acknowledge it. Some people do acknowledge it. Some people don't acknowledge it. There's a lot of people out there that actually acknowledge it. Because the simple fact is, we are real. We are straight up. You know, it's hard to find real people straight up on YouTube, don't they? I don't even know if y'all can hear me in the background because this fan is so loud. So I'm probably like drowning. Trust me, I'll be shocked and amazed if you actually hear me in the background. Is your volume all the way up on your daggone freaking thing? Okay, so maybe they might be able to hear me, even though I'm so far away with the fan blowing in the background. At least our room is not hot. It's actually comfortable. But we will be sweating tonight. The AC is going to have to come on, so we're going to have to turn it off. I don't want our baby freezing, so that's the issue. We don't want her being frozen in here, and then we're all hot, and then she's freezing to death. Even though I like to hide underneath stuff when they're cold, but she's still, what, she's 9 weeks. 9 weeks, right? She's only 9 weeks, so we don't want to definitely give her, she ain't eat yet either. That's the thing. She needs to eat. But she probably going to eat when she's ready. So we're going to wait and see. I tried to feed her in my hand. She won't even eat out of my hand. She just looked at me. Did you try putting it in your hand to see if she would eat out of it? No. Maybe because it's not wet. I wonder if that woman's feeding them wet food and dry food at the same time. Because if she was, that's a bad combination already. You know that. I'm hoping she did not feed them wet and dry food already in their 9 weeks. Because that's already a bad combination. Because now it's going to be hard for her to actually eat because she's going to be looking for the wet food. You get what I'm saying? And if she's looking for the wet food, that's going to look bad on our portion. So I'm hoping she did not do that. Agree. Because when I saw the wet cans, I was like, she got wet cans. Why did she get wet cans? And you know, they do have the kitten ones for kittens, the wet cans, you know what I mean? But still, that's too soon for them to be eating wet food. Even though they're 9 weeks, don't get me wrong. 9 weeks, that's nothing. It should have been a little longer to give them wet food. I would have never given Whippets. I would have made it, you know what I mean? That's only, what, there's 4 weeks in a month, 4 to 5 months. So basically, that's 2 months.
Correct.
So by 3 months is when you should have given wet food. It's not 2 months. It's actually 3 months prior with the kittens. It's 3 months prior when you're supposed to give them wet food. It's 3 months. You're supposed to constantly keep giving them milk. It's milk and hard food during the past 2 months. But that's what we did with our baby, remember? And it worked out perfectly. Even though they were looking for the milk, after a while they saw they couldn't get the milk. But then they sold the wet food, and they went after the wet food, which took over the place of the milk. That's the reason why I'm like, dang, sometimes people just do it so backwards. So backwards. And it messes up their immune system. And they get confused. So right now, she's probably confused. That's probably why she's not eating. She's probably looking for the wet food. You want to bet? I got a feeling she's looking for the wet food. Not the hard food, she's probably looking for the wet food. But that's going to give her diarrhea. And that's what we don't want. We don't want the diarrhea. Okay. Alright, so we're going to try and figure out something, right? We're going to work something out. She's definitely going to have to eat. Poor baby boy have to eat. Instead of hiding in there, she's going back to sleep, you know that. She's going right back to sleep. So you nodding your head with that chicken. Seasoned well, Well, we gotta put the breadcrumbs back inside the container. It'll sit a little longer too for the next roll. You know, I always reuse my dead one breadcrumb. I just throw out the, you know what I mean? I just reuse it. Most people don't reuse their breadcrumbs as much, but I use it a lot until I know for a fact I cannot reuse it anymore. If you can reuse it, then use it, you know? As of right now, I know I can still reuse that breadcrumb, correct? So, I'm not stressing it. I'm not even irritated. You know, take out the hard pieces and throw them in the garbage, you know? That's just water. You know, it's just sticking. That's just water. I don't care. I make it work. Thank goodness my feet is not on camera. But these are some terrible toes. At least you got a wine cooler. I ain't got a wine cooler. Nope. I ain't got no brewski, no nothing. Nothing, nada. I still gotta do Oreos on the video. I'll do it tomorrow. I think I did enough video on today. Because, let's see. We did the Minecraft video. And then we did the cooking video. Which took close to an hour and a half to freaking do. Correct. So that was done. So we're talking about close to 2 or 3 hours of video. We did a video on our baby. Mm-hmm. No, I'm fine. Yeah, I think we're pretty good for today. And then we did a live stream. Yeah, I think we're good today. I'm kind of like pooped. I'm pooped. I'm ready to go sleep. Knock the heck out early. Because I know for a fact we got to go deal with her again tomorrow. But I got a feeling we might have to deal with her probably tonight if she does meow. So we got to keep our ears out for her meows. Even though I don't think it's going to be loud. It's going to be low. It's the matter when they get older is when their meows get louder. Mm-hmm. What? Mm-hmm. So, yeah, other than that, that's the thing. Wow, you just flick it right onto the bed. Love you. How you flick it onto the cover? Come on, woman. Really? And I didn't even see anything. You got me holding your drink, so I'm your holder. I mean, you could have just put it on the carpet. Don't give me
that. Love you too.
I do love you, I'm just saying.
You do it to me.
I know. I I told her to hold on to the sign. The table's right there. I'm like, here.